Welcome to Voooooolare. Voooooolare is a 2-4 player push your luck game that is very portable because, as you can see, the box is the size of your hand. It's perfect for travelling, and the aim of the game is to visit as many countries and have as many adventures as possible, and that will in turn give you points. The game includes a map, each player has their own passport, dice, player tokens, and let's just admire this first player token for a moment, shall we? There it is. It also includes a deck of cards and some markers to fill out your passport. The idea is that the passports will be laminated so they can be used multiple times. Let's tidy this up. Every player will fill out their passport. They will also have a card with secret objectives. 3 different dice, a D6 to determine the city, D8 to determine the continent, and 1 traveling dice with special conditions. Then we have the board. There are 3 public objectives, the different cards for the different destinations. The board is where your player tokens will be placed. The first thing you should do to start playing Voooooolare is to roll the dice and determine your country of origin. You roll the D8 with the letters and the D6 with the numbers. In this case, we have 4G, which is way up in Greenland. You then move your player token to that location. All the players do this simultaneously, and we're ready to go. Now let's look at a game that is already finished. This is from an earlier playtest. This is what a completed passport looks like, with all the trips completed and all the points added up. You can also see some player aids down the bottom to help players remember the rules. Let's look at how a typical round goes. First, we roll all the dice. Each roll, you can save 1 dice and re-roll the rest. In this case, we save the D6 and then we re-roll the other 2. And now we have our destination. We write it down in our passport, look for that destination on the map, and count the meridians. We want to travel the shortest route possible. Seeing as the Earth is round, first count going east and then count going west. We take the route with the smallest number of meridians. Now we look at the location deck, and this is where the push your luck part of the game starts. Each location deck is made of both good and bad memories. Good memories have a smiley face, and bad memories have a sad face. We want to get as many happy faces as we can and have a trip full of good memories. You're only obliged to reveal the first card. You can keep revealing cards on your mission for good memories, but beware, 2 bad memories and you'll zero out, effectively losing all your points for that destination. Once you stop gathering memories, write down how many points they gave you, plus the points you got from the meridians and the dice. And finally, mark the destination you visited on the map, and this will give you points at the end of the game. Other elements include the public objectives, the first player to meet the requirements gets the extra points, and then the secret objectives. These are just for you, and if you get them, you get more points at the end of the game. At the end of the game, add up all the points from the different categories, and that will be your final score. If you would like to play Voooooolare, you can find it on Tabletop Simulator. It's all ready to go. Thank you so much for watching. Your love has given me wings.